nation sweat on a World Cup place. It's the freedom of friendly action for England and a first ever meeting with the Côte d'Ivoire. Sterling to Ross, to Grealish. Fluid stuff this from England. Lovely move, Sterling. That's off the post from Bellingham. What a goal that would have been. And so nearly was. It might still be as much a puts it across everybody. Best moment of a quiet opening period, and how close here to Bellingham to opening the scoring. Sangare got a touch, and an important one. Without it, it was in. It's a good one as well for Jack Grealish. And still on target, straight at Sangare, for whom the angle was always favourable. Just the one England goal for Grealish. Ben White. Delicately done for Sterling. Lovely touch too from the captain. Just starting to tick nicely here. Tiny move. Sterling scampering through, making that his from the Grealish pass. Great work from Sterling. It's a tapping for Ollie Watkins. He couldn't miss. England lead at Wembley. It's been coming as well. Ollie Watkins marks his first England start with his second international goal and says thank you very much to Raheem Sterling for putting it on a plate. Teammates as an attacking force in this first half. They run his header, continues to run through, and he wants a quick kick for the challenge from Watkins. He's not going to get it. Bellingham, really should get it. Bellingham goes solo. Had a great half. Deserved the goal to Bellingham. Trouble here. Serge Aurier, booked not that long ago, has obviously said something about that challenge, because the referee is reaching for the red card. The captain sent off just before half time. This is what he thought he should have had a free kick for. Job done, even with 45 to play. Certainly against 10, another lovely goal. The space here for Sterling. Grealish with the dummy. Bellingham. The goal goes. And penalty is the decision. It's only just come on for Seni Koulibaly, and it looks like he got a touch on the ball, in fairness to him. And that indeed is the call, no penalty. From England, confident, pressure-free. Cross, lining up the long ranger. Would have been a beauty at the end of it. Really classy move. Typically clean strike from the Southampton captain. What a chance to put some quality into that England box, and it is. quality of the ball in. Still, very quiet night for Nick Pope. Closing in on yet another victory with a clean sheet here. Maybe a chance for a late third. Van Walker Peters with the cutback. And Neil Smith-Rowe had that chance for the late third. Probably should have been. Poor piece of defending. Seni Koulibaly got the touch, it's only a corner. Always such a strong suit for England. And it's Mings! And it is a late third. Great moment for the Villa defender. A windy goal. Powering the header past Sangare, who could only manage the merest touch. There's a third goal in stoppage time. Fine header, Tyrone Mings. It's another enjoyable 90 minutes for Gareth Southgate. His players and the home support. The contest it might have been. After the sending off, but it is yet another win to take into the Nations League.